Now let's start from the bottom to the top. I'm gonna go crazy, gonna go non-stop. Around the cell you'll find another skin. The cell membrane holds the contents in. Its job ain't simple, there is no doubt. I let some things go in and some comes out. Selecting what leaves or what gains entry. It's a guard, watchman, patrolman, or sentry. Please don't lose your science enthusiasm. Listen to the story of the cytoplasm. A jelly-like substance that contains DNA, proteins, and all the cell's brains. All around the cell, the thick fluid goes on. But in the nucleus, it will not flow on. When a couple organelles want to do some good, cytoplasm was all up in their neighborhood.
No need to yell, we're talking about the cell. We're here to tell you all about it in a nutshell. Cells make up all animals and plants. That mean germs, worms, sperm, and even little ants. Without these tiny organs, we struggle to survive. Don't want to be deprived? Then give them tools to thrive. Cells are made of parts that are easy to misspell. We talking tiny organs, we talking organelles.
Nucleus is Latin for seed inside a fruit. It stores the DNA that makes me look so cute. Some call the nucleus the cell of your brain. Seen under a microscope as a stain. Not all cells need the central cell part, like the red blood cells that get pumped by the heart. The round nucleus is a central organelle of complicated eukaryotic cells.
Now this organelle is positively useful for making the energy from the sugars crucial. You know it as a cellular reactor, but if you don't have it, it will end up in disaster. Mitochondria converts glucose to ATP. You eat your sugar and you don't even need a degree. Wondering where they came from, let's ask, hey Siri, according to Google, it's endosymbiotic theory.
No need to yell, we're talking about the cell. We're here to tell you all about it in a nutshell. Cells make up all animals and plants. That means germs, worms, sperm, and even little ants. Without these tiny organs, we'd struggle to survive. Don't want to be deprived? Then give them tools to thrive. Cells are made of parts that are easy to misspell. We talking tiny organs, we talking organelles.
The next organelle is endoplasmic reticulum. We call it ER so our tongues don't go numb. Supported by the cytoskeleton. It's gotta be firm, not like gelatin. Smooth ER is a bunch of tubes that move proteins. There's no need for lube. Rough ER has a productive best friend. Ribosomes, I thought it end to end. Oh yeah, I'm coming in on this beat. Did you know that ribosomes make protein of what you eat? Endoplasmic reticulum. Thought it was just in a cytoplasm? That's dumb. The ribosome's like a factory, don't get it twisted. It's like one of the most efficient that existed. Taking RNA and doing translations, getting polypeptides to their destinations.
No need to yell, we're talking about the cell. We're here to tell you all about it in a nutshell. Cells make up all animals and plants. That means germs, worms, sperm, and even little ants. Without these tiny organs, we'd struggle to survive. Don't want to be deprived? Then give them tools to thrive. Cells are made of parts that are easy to misspell. We're talking tiny organs, we're talking organelles.
Cell what?
Cell wall.
What's it do for the player?
Makes it stand tall.
Made of what?
Cellulose.
Does it help us poop?
Like a hose.
Chloro what?
Chloroplast.
What does it do for the plant?
An important task.
How does it work?
Harvest sunlight.
And then what?
Make sugars right.
No need to yell, we're talking about the cell. We're here to tell you all about it in a nutshell. Your cells make up all animals and plants. That means germs, worms, sperm, and even little ants. Without these tiny organs, we'd struggle to survive. Don't want to be deprived? Then give them tools to thrive. Cells are made of parts that are easy to misspell. We're talking tiny organs, we're talking organelles.
The next organelle's got three different names. Body, apparatus, complex, they're the same. It goes by Golgi with a capital G, discovered by Camilla from Italy. Packaging proteins for cell export, or saving it for later where it's easy to sort. Made of tiny flat sacks called cisternae, Golgi gets it done at the end of the day.
Don't be fooled by the snoring, soon you'll be roaring. Vacuoles ain't boring, not to be confused with testicles. These two are membrane-bound vesicles, storing things like water, nutrients and such. Stuff that our cells need to eat for lunch. Plants will wilt if their vacuoles ain't bursting. That's why you give them water, so they don't be thirsting.
No need to yell, we're talking about the cell. We're here to tell you all about it in a nutshell. Cells make up all animals and plants. That means germs, worms, sperm, and even little ants. Without these tiny organs, we'd struggle to survive. Don't want to be deprived? Then give them tools to thrive. Cells are made of parts that are easy to misspell. We're talking tiny organs, we're talking organelles.